Hello, I'm Dr. Poonam Patil, working as medical oncologist in Manipal Hospital here in Bangalore. Cancer per se means uncontrolled growth of cells. Now, cervical cancer is cancer occurring in the cervix. Cervix is the lower portion of the uterus in women, which opens into the vagina. So cervical cancer is when cancer affects that particular portion of the anatomy of women.